maybe when we discuss later on, there's a question we can talk what that means also in terms of education, because I think there's a tendency for that separation. I work quite a bit for the government. I'm the chief advisor to the mayor of London on architecture and urbanism. Some people like the mayor can understand that link social, but many others think actually architecture is something like putting lipstick on the gorilla. Next. Cities are first and foremost for the meeting of friends and strangers. You can nearly do everything else outside the city. It's the meeting.